Happy morning, children. How are you all? Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Okay? Today, I am going to explain about Amazing Science Assignment Key. Okay? Are you ready? Okay. Today topic is States of Germination. States of Germination. What's my topic name, children? States of Germination. Already I explained it in previous class, right? Okay. So they given an activity by using the word bank below to fill the empty space in the paragraph. They given one help box that was of seed germination, water, magnifying glass, soil, experiment, and seedling. Okay? And let us observe the different stages of dash. Can anyone guess? Once I repeat it, let us observe the different stages of seed germination. Very good. What is spelling of seed germination? Seed germination. GERMINATION. Seed germination. So, materials required. What are the materials required for this experiment? Let me know. A few seeds of mung. You may use seeds of peas, wheat, and gram. And 5 small pods filled with dash, dash, and dash. Can anyone guess? Yes. Soil, water, and magnifying glass. Magnifying. The spelling is MAG, NI, FYING. Magnifying glass. GLASS. Next. What are the procedures? First one. Label the pots. That is pot A, pot B, pot C, pot D, and pot E. How many pots you take it? Total 5 pots. And label it A, B, C, D, and E. Okay? Place 5 seeds in the soil pot A. You can select one pot and place the soil and place some seeds. That is, you can take 5 seeds and water this pot regularly, note down the date. See here, I take 5 pots, right? Observe the pot mark. Pot A, pot B, pot C, pot D, and pot E. You can select only one pot and place 5 seeds in that pot and water it regularly and note the date. After a week, repeat the above with pot B. Same process, repeat for pot B. Next week, do the same with pot C. What we do for pot A and pot B? Pot B, same process you can repeat for pot C. The subsequence with pot D and finally last one is pot E. Subsequently can do for pot D and pot E. Make sure that seed not dry up or get more water than necessary. For germination of a seed, water is very very important, children. So don't forget to pour some water for the seed. Okay? After 5 weeks of starting your dash, observe the dash. Can anyone guess what we do? This is what we do. We do an experiment, right? Yes. Your experiment. Observe your experiment. EXPERIMENT. Observe your experiment. Starting your experiment. Observe the dash. What you observe after five weeks? Seedlings. Seedlings will be developed, right? Spelling is SEEDLING. N G S seedlings. So you can take five pods. That is, you can observe various stages of seedlings. So in various stages of development, you may use the magnifying glass. You may use the dash magnifying glass. The spelling is MAGNIFYING, magnifying glass. Okay, children, understood everyone? Thank you so much.